thanks.
Thank you.
Thank all the participants through which, you know, I could learn so many things in last 2 days. I was, enrolling for this program, I was a little skeptical how it is going to be. I thought, you know, probably it might become too technical for me to understand. So somewhere, you know, I have full fear of technical things. Okay. So I at times get a little worried, okay, if this should not become too technical for me with respect to understanding and then, you know, sharing it with others. But I must tell you that these 2 days were so smooth, and I felt as if it was a part of my daily routine which I never focused on. And in last 2 days, I have understood that how important it was, and I felt that, you know, it was there in the reptilian brain which came out and became so active in last 2 days. So I would be able to focus on it now. And what was the aha moment for me was today, which I want to share. The moment I was going through the word document which you shared of exercises, and then we got into a discussion where Vikas was also getting involved, you were explaining certain things I was asking, I realized that then that was the time I realized each and everything is basically meditation, as long as you are into it and being in that moment. So that was the time when I got the real meaning of meditation. So that was an aha moment for me today. And I would really like to thank Vikas and Pranita specifically here, because of both of them, it added a lot more value, and I've learned a lot many more other things. So thank you to all of you. Thank you so much, Prableen, because you were so the reason we were here in this platform. So thank you so much for being there.
Thank you so much, and I will say that I am because you all are. Otherwise, I would not have been here.
Thank you.
Specific duration. Could you
take this opportunity and not miss this and say huge respect for you, because along these 2 days, it was more of a discussion rather than the Gyan session, you know, where people behave like I'm the facilitator, I'm the owner of this knowledge. You gave equal opportunity to everybody to share their experiences, to share their opinions, whether right or wrong, regardless of where they stand. And I think to the entire group also, it was more of knowledge sharing, and it was one of the best experiences of trainings that I've had so far. So grateful because I'm a part of this group, and grateful that Prableen, you're conducting it. It takes a lot of gut to give the harness to somebody else when you know you are the knowledgeable person here.
Yeah.
So thank you so much,
Prableen. Really, your patience and your way, your grace, I think a lot of grace. And I'm a firm believer of using your personal life experiences. So it's not easy to be vulnerable. And I think you made it very easy. So thank you so much.
Thank you. I'm honored, and I think that I will get carried away. Master, better sober up.
But this is one of the best virtual training. I mean, I think it's my first virtual training, but you have set a benchmark now.
Thank you so much.
Likewise, Monica.
Yeah.
It was wonderful participating. You guys, Vitaji, Monica, everybody, I think.
Absolutely.
Including Pranita.
Yeah.